माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, इलेक्ट्रिक कंकाल हैट वाले विशेज यू ए वेरी वेरी हैप्पी न्यू ईयर। सो टुडे माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई ब्रॉट वन न्यू सब्जेक्ट। देर आर ए लॉट ऑफ सब्जेक्ट्स विद मी एज पर माय एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ 45 ईयर्स। यू कैन फाइंड इन माय प्लेलिस्ट इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन। सो मेनी सब्जेक्ट्स, सोलर, आर्डुइनो यूनो प्रोग्रामिंग, कोडिंग, video editing, how to make video. I also learned all these things during the corona period. Some new things. Sorry. So please take advantage of this free education platform and must subscribe for the next notification. Plus share it so that you make it reachable to the needy students, and preferably the students who are under poverty line, so they can learn a lot of new things from my this free education platform. So Electrical Uncle Hat Wale hopes that you will do it, and thanks in advance for subscribing and sharing. So let us move with one special project. Maybe it is for absolute beginners in programming, coding, or you can say electricians, new, fresh engineers. What is relay? You know, relay is being used in Arduino, Uno, programming, coding, everywhere, to run big drives, heavy duty motors with only 5 volt supply. So what we do, Arduino, Uno, programming, coding, Arduino, Uno, it works on 5 volt. 12 volt maximum you can give it to. But you want to drive a big motor, 3-phase motor, so how to do it? So at your home, what you do, you want to on the light, just you press a switch on the wall, it get on. Similarly, the relay, it works, but it works without our hands, automatic. So how it works and how it can be used as a switch on off for a motor, for lamp, for your home automation system, for your home cleaning robot, if you want to make a programming coding subject on this robot cleaning. So maximum places you use this relay, and maybe so many students, they are unaware what is relay, what is the use of the relay. So I bring that subject for you, and just we should go to the board. Now what you do at your home, this wire is going red, here is a switch, right? This is open. This is called open if they are not in contact, right? From here it will go to the lamp, and this is the neutral going back. Okay. Now what you do at your home, you close this switch, you bring it here, okay, by hand, right? This work relay used to do in our programming coding everywhere where you will use this relay. What will happen? Bulb got to start, and when you manually put off the switch, bring it up, this lamp will stop working. So this you are doing manually. Now what relay do, that I will tell you. In the relay, what is there? See, this is the relay. You can see, this is the relay. We use in the Arduino Uno programming coding, small relay, 5 volt relay, 12 volt relay. But it controls the current up to 3 ampere, 10 ampere, like that, 30 ampere. This is small relay. If you drive, want to drive some motor, something, light on off switch, automatically through Arduino mono programming. So this type of relay we use. And there are different kinds of relays. This is the relay module. You are ready made, you can buy. Just give to Arduino from here. And from here, you can take out to any motor. So how it works? Normally, you see this switch, I will remain this diagram here. In the relay, what is there? There is a coil. Coil means a wire going like this. Same like in your press, in your heater, there is also coil. You might have observed, when you use this iron, electric iron, to press your clothes, whether you bring new, when you will connect it, what will happen? If you bring a tester, the electrician's tester, put it on the body, it will give the light. You will think there is a current on the body. No. There is no current on the body. That is inside the coil, it is creating magnetic field. And when this magnetic field crosses the body, there creates electromotive force, some volts, little bit. And that gives that tester lighting. So, some people got doubtful that press is leaking. No, no. It is due to that magnetic field. So now, in the relay, same thing it happens. Here, this wire is going straight to lamp. Here, indirect it will go. In the relay, we give the current supply. You can give 5 volt, 12 volt, say 9 volt also, 24 volt. Because Arduino Uno, it used to work on 5 volt. So you need a 5 volt relay. It is a box. In the box it is, right? And 24 volt, 48 volt, 220 volt. So it depends on the application where you are using it. So you can get these relays, different ratings. Now what it do, when the current will flow through this coil, there will be magnetic field like this, which we cannot see. It creates magnetic field like this, like this, like this, like this, like this. So the magnetic field, it make it so. So that magnetic field is being used. We put a plunger here, right? When you give supply, it creates magnetic field, and this plunger, it moves up and down due to this magnetic effect. You might have seen the magnet always attract the metal. So it will move up and down. Now what they do, here are two contacts, right? And there is a strip metal. Okay, when we will give supply, what will happen? This will come up and short these contacts. Now what we can do, we can give supply to this contact, separate supply, or if there is a motor of 5 volt, same 5 volt we can give here also, right? From here it will go out. Suppose there is a 220 volt pump here, or say a lamp here, right? From here it will go to back neutral. Same in the electrical circuits we do. Okay, now what will happen when we will give 5 volt from Arduino Uno, okay, to this relay, this plunger will go up, it will short, and here is a supply of 220 volt. Suppose this pump is of 220 volt, lamp is also 220 volt, what will happen? The contact will close, without using our hands, Arduino Uno will give the signal, relay will got energized, it will start working, it will make this. And now this contact, when there is no supply, it is open. Therefore, it is called normally open contact. It will close when we will give the supply and it will start the pump and the lamp. Lamp will start glowing. So means anywhere you can use this circuit in your home. So you can make a home automation system like that. And for the programming coding, the Arduino Uno, it works on 5 volt. From here the supply will go. Inside there is controller which is programmed. You want to start it with remote, with Wi-Fi, with anything, or automatic with the timer setting. This Arduino works. It will start giving supply to the relay at that time as per the program. Relay will on and these things will be on. Light, pump, etc. Everything. So simple. This is the relay. Relay is nothing. How to make switch on and off without your hands? Automatic, to make an automatic system. Anything. You want this motor to be run in the evening at 5 p.m. So, what you will do? Put a 220 volt timer here. Correct? This timer contact, inside there is a relay also. What will happen at 5 p.m. this timer will on and the relay, you can put timer here also, the relay will on, supply will go to the pump, so at 5 p.m. it will start. Very simple. So my dear friends, hope you will gain something, because it is for the, you can say, for absolute beginners, this video. They should know about the relay. They use in the Arduino Uno programming, coding, right? Now, relay, this is the relay, okay. Suppose this supply is coming, this is going out, relay making magnet, there is a plunger. Here it is, contact to make it short, here also, right? Now, before it is open and this is close. Normally relays are like this, one NC contact, one NO contact, and there is one common. So from common point is somewhere here. Here, okay, and this is NO, this is NC, okay. Suppose you want to run two motors, one motor is running from here, this will go back, neutral, this is face, so this point got common for both the points. Now this motor is running, okay, after 1 hour, Arduino Uno is programmed, from Arduino Uno, this supply will go, say 5 volt, when this supply will go to it, the relay will start work. When relay is not working, your motor is working with this. After 1 hour, you want to change another motor. So take a connection from here. This is another motor 2, M2, M1, okay. Now what will happen after 1 hour? This is programming coding. This relay will start. This contact will come here. This contact will come up. They are connected, right? Like this. What will happen? This motor will stop and this motor will start working. So simple, right? So this is the relay. But what happened in the drawings, in other things, normally they used to show the relay contacts like this. Suppose this is the relay they show. Here they will make contact common. This is going to normally open. Here is normally close. Like the switch at your home. You might have seen my video, this staircase wiring two-way switch. What we do in two-way switch? This is two-way switch. So same is here, two-way switch. Here, two-way switch. Right? So in staircase wiring, what we do? We connect this. We connect this. From here, we take to the lamp. From here, it goes out. Right? So supply is from here. It is going from here. Supply will go here, here, here. Now what will happen? This switch, when it is up, this is up, this lamp will start. If you make any switch from the first floor, you put it off, just you switch again, this will come down, the circuit will not complete and lamp will stop. So same is the relay's contact. Now if we give 5 volt to relay, here is the common 220 volt. It is going to the lamp. This is neutral. Going up. From here in, from here out. What will happen? When relay will be on, this contact will close. And lamp will start working. When you put it off relay, this contact will come down. Automatic. No need to use your hand. So this is the difference only. The lamp will stop working when you will put it on. And relays are of so many types. Don't get confused. The function is same. You see, this is also a relay. See, inside there is a transformer type. That is the coil I show you here. This one. And one plunger is going through it. And it makes these contacts on, off, on, off. And this we can fix it in a block like this. Fit it here. Fix it on the DIN rail. The rail which used to come to fix this contactor, switches. So this is for that. And one thing more. This is the solenoid valve. You fix it. Here is the coil. This is the coil part. Here the magnet, this is the plunger, it will be fixed on the pipeline, right? It will go in the pipe inside. When we leave the current, it is 12 volt, this plunger, it will come up. And because it was stopping the way for the water in the pipe, when it comes up, the water will start flowing. So this is the solenoid valve. Principle is same. When we give supply, magnet will generate and this plunger will go up and down. So this is the function of relay. And now in these relays, they have made this case. There is same coil inside, contactor inside, and these are the points. From here we give supply, from here we take NOC, any supply we can give 220 volt, 12 volt. Here as per the Arduino Uno. And you see, in your AC outside, outdoor unit, this type of contactor is there. This is heavy duty little, 220 volt, 25 ampere. So it controls your outside phone, fan. Principle at that is same. From here we will give supply. From here we can give supply 220 volt. Inside there is a transformer, that is the coil which make magnet, and that magnet get start working these two points, got NO and C, normally open, normally close. So when you switch on the AC, this normally open contact, contact it closes and the outdoor unit start working. सेम एवरीवेयर इज सेम डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ रिलेज आई विल शो एंड यू सी हेयर इट इज द फादर ऑफ ऑल इफ यू वॉन्ट टू रन ए सप्लाई थ्री फेज मोटर राइट पंप्स बिग पंप्स यूज दिस कॉन्टैक्टर देर आर थ्री पॉइंट्स ऑल नॉर्मली ओपन वेन वी विल गिव सप्लाई टू इट्स कॉइल इट मेक मैग्नेट इन साइड दिस कॉन्टैक्ट विल क्लोज एंड सप्लाई विल गो टू थ्री फेज मोटर एंड इफ यू नीड सम इंडिकेशंस यू कैन फिक्स दिस एक्स्ट्रा पार्ट विद इट From here, take connections for the lamps, indicators, pump is running, not running. Only one single phase, 12 volt. You can give 12 volt also. There are also different ratings, 12 volt, 24 volt, 48 volt, 220 volt. So, you can use these contactors for the heavy pro. Principle inside, that is the same I told you here. Why I am not able to find my... There are different type of relays. It was here somewhere. Where I put? Oh, see, this is also same relay. From here, you give supply 5 volt, 12 volt, and this is the common point. This is on, this is off. Shape is different. Otherwise, everything is same. Now, the relays, this is one contact, okay? Here are two contacts. There can be more contacts. We can, plunger goes down, another contact. So, different motors, different type of uses, we can make with this relay. Controlled by Arduino Uno or anything, forget about Arduino Uno. In an ordinary way also, just give 5 volt supply, remote, Wi-Fi, for your home automation, making robots, making other projects. So, this is very useful and very important thing. So, that is what for I thought today, for the absolute beginners, how the relay works, what is the use of relay. I brought this video for you. So, gentlemen, again wish you Happy New Year. And hope, one more request, subscribe, share, get it reachable to the needy. It will be help from your side. So that the students below poverty line, you know, I am willing, this is from the free education platform. By chance, if I will start earning a little bit from YouTube, I am not so much waiting or interested, I started it in a normal way. So that it should reach. What I want to do, just to send some Arduino Uno for a poor student, for a student under poverty line, from my pocket. If they are keen to learn. So that is my motto at this age of 68 years. I have stopped all working. I was running a big solar company before. 10 years I worked on that. Megawatt projects. You can find the videos. In my description, the playlist, whatever is of your interest, you can go ahead. There are multi-tag means, my videos are on various subjects. You can choose that subject and proceed and learn. So, see you in next video. Thanks in advance for subscribing and sharing.